Well, it's a tough job. It certainly can be. But when summer rolls around, women usually want a new bathing suit, but try finding one.
Is that right? Ooh. Well, I'm told shopping for one can be a real nightmare.
Yes.
Is that right? Okay.
Yes.
So tonight, the 11 News reporter Lisa Robinson has some swimsuit do's and don'ts.
We found four brave women, all with different body types, willing to do what many of us hate, shop for bathing suits. We went to Water Everywhere and enlisted the help of stylist Pascal Lemaire. First up was the size 6 Linda Brazil, who's in her 50s. The first suit she tries is a tankini.
And although I love this suit, I don't love it on Linda. She's pretty busty and she's not really fully fitting into these cuffs.
Pascal says the bottom was a bit cheeky. She needed more coverage. But this suit is a definite do.
And it's got a deep plunging neckline, but this is flattering on her bust line. And it also has all this interesting detailing and little beading, which is great. And look at the back. Also a nice deep V in the back and a lot of nice detail here.
And a high cut leg with good coverage.
Is this an appropriate bathing suit for her age, or does that not even matter?
I don't think that age really matters. I mean, she has an amazing body, and I say if you can work it, flaunt it.
Pascal says shop for suits with an open mind, throw the rules out, make sure the store has large dressing rooms with plenty of lighting, and prep before you go.
Say if you're really pale and pasty, then get a little like pre-tan before you go shopping. And when you have a little color, things look better.
Leave at least 45 minutes to try on the suits, and you may have to try on a lot before you get the right fit. Next up, 32-year-old Pasha Diallo. She's a size 14.
This is a don't as well.
Pasha first tries a tankini.
It sort of accentuates the midriff area. It doesn't really cut away enough from her body. And also this sarong in the white color sort of makes her very square and boxy on the bottom, which also isn't flattering. And she needs a lot more support in her cup.
So Pascal suggests this halter style one-piece suit. It's a do.
This is to prove that a fuller figure, a more of a plus size, does not have to wear a muumuu to the beach.
She says the deep plunge and ruching in the middle of the suit helped to camouflage.
I think it has a wonderful slimming effect.
But the most important thing is she feels great in the suit. Pascal says the best accessory to any bathing suit is the confidence to pull it off. Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.